Say, that has to be the most fun part of the whole technique.
All right, changing the master cylinder out on this. I don't know if you guys will be able to see much. Pretty tight quarters in here. All right, get this harness unplugged for the clutch safety switch. I might have to get a pick. I'm having to hold the light with one hand and unplug it with the other one. Oh, I got it. I got it. Perfect. All right, now I have to get up in here and pry that rod off. All right. And what I do is I take the flathead, put up there in between the rod and the actual pedal. I don't know if you guys will be able to see it. Just pops right off. I think my hand was in the way, but you get it. All right, and to get the master out of here, then you twist that. Let's see if I can do this and get it on camera at the same time. I'll try it from out here. If you guys can see that or not. Really hard to get a camera in here. Grab a hold of it, push, twist. There we go. Now, gotta get in there and pull the rod out. All right, I don't know if you guys can see this or not. Pry this end off. If you can, twist it around. Pry this end off. Switch comes loose that way. Pop the top off of it. Again, flip it around. Do the other side. You got to take this switch pretty much apart like this, and then try get that one. There we go. She came apart. All right. Now this piece clips in here, and then you can just pull that out like that. Now you can get the whole assembly out. All right, I'm gonna try to do this one-handed. You can pull the whole piece out here. You can flip it around. All right, now we're gonna put the new one in. I just got the old one out. It's not much to getting it out. But when you go back in right here, you kinda wanna feed it up in between here. Get it started up there. Get everything spun around the direction it needs to go. Then the reservoir just clips in at the top up there. We'll just get everything routed the way we need it to go for now. And then I'll stand up here, pop the reservoir in its place. I'll bring you guys with me here for a second. Now, just go right here in this groove, and there's a clip over here. Just kind of push in, push down, and you're clipped in and in place. And then we'll go back down here. You can watch me scrub. That's okay. Then you just take the reservoir here. I'm gonna tuck this wire up here out of the way. I don't know if you guys can see that or not. Hopefully you can. There we go. Now, take that and push it. Kind of hard to do here on the camera. Didn't get that one on camera. All right, there it is, it's in place. That's what you call muscle.